I knew there was gonna be something up this stupid tree. You little freak, you give me your seed right now. What? No, please don't kill me. I'm not gonna kill you, dude. I just wanted to give you some pants. I don't want to wear pants. I'm a naked Kurokan. I don't care. Who cares? Okay, I'm out of here. That guy's a freak. What's up, dudes and dudes in the arena? My name's Seth, and we are back. Give me some more Zelda Breath of the Wild. I hope that you are all enjoying this area as much as I have been presenting it to you. I gotta still light up this last torch right here and see whether or not that ends up actually doing anything for us. But I've just been going around the area trying to get our hands on a leaf. Like, I can't for the life of me. He's gonna eat that apple. Oh, that heals him, I bet you. I mean, if there was a way that I could actually tell how damaged you were, Jabrius, then I might actually consider healing you. Okay, so anyways, I gotta try and get our hands on a Kurok leaf. Haven't found one for the life of me, which is stupid, because we desperately need one so that we can end up taking the raft down the river. Don't mind me, madame. Here, let me give you a candlelight dinner. Okay, this is some Twilight Zone stuff right here because we just chopped this tree down and it's already back. I thought you had to wait for the blood moon for stuff like that, but I guess not. Well, anyways, I lit up all of the torches that I could see anyways. Maybe there's a couple more hidden throughout the town or something, but it didn't seem to do anything. Maybe it's just that we could have used that as a different method for getting over here. I don't know. Of course they would have one right beside it. Rip me. I just realized that too 2 seconds ago. I was thinking they probably just have it right there. So whatever. Rip me. That's okay. Ooh, that's pretty neat that we actually have to cut the rope so that we can drift downstream. That's so cool, dude. Okay, now I don't know if this is going to end up working out for us because I'm pretty sure that the ocean in itself is a lot lower than where we are right now. So we might be heading for a waterfall. I don't really know, but I'm excited to find out either way. Okay, so there's definitely going to be something on this tree. Surprised that we don't actually have any wind going on right now. No, 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 no. Okay, this doesn't seem to go downstream as much as I thought it did. Oh my, this tree is gigantic. Oh my goodness gracious, we just missed that. Or just about barely missed it. Hey, little dude. Hey, I'm naked. Here, take a seed. Okay, these guys are getting even more rambunctious. You know what? I destroyed your house. What you gonna do? Woo! Okay, let's see where we can actually end up taking this thing then. Or was that it? Just so that we could get to that guy? I guess that would have actually been really tricky to do, seeing as we don't have enough stamina to really swim that much. But I'm honestly surprised that there's no, like, full-on waterfall or anything like that. Kind of a little bit disappointing. Well, anyways, let's just head on over into the woods right here. There's probably stuff inside these trees. I just heard an eagle. I don't want that stick. That's okay. I'm also hearing all sorts of crazy noises of the nature, you know? What the? Oh, I would have grabbed that. I didn't know that that was a lizard. I thought it was a stick. That was why I stopped to look at it. What is that? Oh, that's just one of those birds. Well, you know what? Ah, I'll defeat you with this stick. Well, it's not a stick, but you know what I mean. Anyways, I guess we'll just take our own nice little shortcut down here, because I really want to check this out. I really want to check this out. And not necessarily today, but very, very soon, we're probably going to have to head towards the tower in the area so that we can actually get the map. Seems like it's pretty nearby for the most part. Ooh, look at that. Okay, let's see. Can we do this proper? Ha-ha! And also, yes, from any height, no matter what, if you land in water, you're safe. Which I love. Like, seriously, that's actually really, really good, because otherwise, we would have been dead right there. I wonder if there's ever anything, like, there's got to be some area in one part of the map where you end up going, oh, that would have been our way down anyways, rip me. Where you end up going behind a waterfall, right? Like, there just has to be something like that. Okay, this is, ooh. Okay, this is getting interesting now that we're coming down here. This is getting real cool. Let's start sailing away because we go that much faster when we're sailing in the sky. Oh my goodness gracious, it's beautiful, dude. I mean, it's a bit misty, but oh, wow. This is neato, dude. This is like Wind Waker. I didn't know the ocean was gonna be this big in this game. Those are the monsters over there. Change your trajectories, Lunk. You got this, dude. So this is where we would end up getting all the palm fruit and stuff like that as well, right? Very, very cool. I wonder whether or not we could shoot the palm fruit out of the trees and then actually have it, you know, fall out. So let's survey the area. We got one big guy and lots of little guys. But that should be no problem for us, so long as I pull out the right weapon. Let's just use... Okay, let's use this one, because then at least we can use our shield. Generally speaking, I like using the shield a lot, even though the spear would probably be really, really good for us. And you know what? We're just gonna run right on in here. I don't even care. Let's test out the new bombs. Blammo! How much did that actually do? Well, at least we can use it a lot more often. That's crazy. Okay, we were able to finish off that guy. Let's do that, have it roll backwards. That guy's smart! He's smart! He's actually a smart dude. I mean, that's cool. Like, I wanna, okay. Okay, I see how it is. I see what you guys are trying to do to me. You're trying to dupe me. Well, let's just do this then. And so that we don't end up wasting time in any other menu, let's do this. Okay, this isn't going well. These guys all have spears, which kind of sucks. Lightning of destiny! There we go. Okay, we one-shot that arrow guy. I'm pretty sure that's because he actually has, like, a horn on his head. So that's why he ended up taking, like, mega damage there. Okay. Okay. There's quite a few weapons that we can end up dropping as well. And you know what? While we're down here, what am I thinking? I'm not sneaking or anything like that, so we need all the defense that we can get, right? Forget this noise. We don't need to get more torches. Well, we're gonna grab an arrow spear, to say the least. There's also more drops over here. And you know what, dude? This spear apparently has good throwing capability. Ha! Wow, it really did have good throwing capability. That was just dead straight to the target. That was awesome. Let's use our ice rod as well, because we don't really get to use this very often. Look, they're just capturing the sheep. Hey, there you go, Buster. Okay, can we break him now that he's like that? Ah, there you go. Pound him into oblivion. Oh, there we go. And then we also updated the map. Are we supposed to free these sheep? Or do we gotta actually escort them home? Ooh. That would be really bad. Okay, go tell this person that the monsters will trouble her flock no more. Okay, so that's all that was then. That was a pretty easy quest. I'm actually surprised. I mean, I guess I shouldn't be. It's the starting area, so what do I expect? We'll try and go over there as well. I want to see what's actually at the edge. But let's also find out. Hello, little lizard. I caught you this time. You didn't get away from me. But let's take a peek and see what this actually is. Anything worthwhile? A ruby, that's actually really worthwhile, most definitely. That'll help us out as far as getting more money is concerned, right? Oh my goodness, a razor claw crab. This crab is well known for its exceptionally sharp pincers. When cooked, the strength compound in its claws will affect your attack power. Ooh, so these guys are like mighty bananas then. That's really cool. What's with the noises? There is something over there. What is that? Is that big? I don't think it's big. That's gotta be something small, right? I think? I don't know. You know what? I half wanna try and see if I can actually hit that thing. I don't think I will though. Let's see. Pew! No. Oh, it's just a lizard. Okay. Well then I'm much less interested if it's just gonna be a Lizolfo, whatever it is. Okay. Anyways, let's see if there's anything over here. Yeah, we would definitely have to find a boat in order to actually get over to that shrine. Unless, whoopsie daisy, I don't want, no, I don't, there we go. I was pressing the button the whole time, game. I don't wanna use that, I don't wanna use heavy weapons when we're fighting these weak little dudes. A Lizol boomerang, look, it's just a normal boomerang rather than the curved ones we've been using up to this point. Oh, well, the curved crazy ones, I mean. Hey, get back here, crab! Oh. Well, that's okay. Anyway, we got some keys bats up here. And then we also have an Arc Roke seed. I knew there would be one. Where are you? You going out that way? Of course he's going out that way. They want us to try and swim. What is with that island? That's so far out, dude. How would we even get there? Oh my goodness gracious. This is beautiful, but I don't know, dude. This is kind of treacherous at the same time because we're talking about, like, the ocean area of which Link cannot swim. Wait, what is that over there? Is that ore? It might be. I don't know. But, I mean, I know we're kind of just exploring random areas here, so hopefully you're all okay with it, folks. Because I know this is a starting area, and you've probably already seen, like, tons of people over here. But for myself, this is all new, so I'm really, really excited about it. Oh, we got our lizard over in the ocean there. I guess the whole point is that the lizard dudes, please don't eat me. I'll give you a seed instead so you can eat it. No, I don't want to eat it. That's gross. We have 49, by the way. I should get in the habit of announcing how many we have. But yeah, I guess those lizard dudes serve to be something that would, like, a reason why we would end up fighting out in the water, right? Ooh! There's our thing right there, and I dropped my leaf. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna hope that they're gonna end up having another one. The thing. I mean, the raft. I'm hoping that there is a leaf over here. Because I dropped mine. I mean, I guess we could just go and grab another one or see if our first original one is still there. I just gotta lift up every stone. Flint is under rocks. Okay, that's cool. I didn't know something like that was actually a thing. And we've got a cave over here. So you know what? We'll check out the cave. Maybe we won't get to go sailing today. We'll see. Maybe if we have enough time, but honestly, I don't really know. An iron shell crab. This one is going to end up being good for defense. Okay, interesting. Get out of here, you. So it looks like this is actually going to be another one of these twin statue shrines. I'm hoping it just wants an apple. No, it actually, is that palm fruit that it wants in front of it? Right? What are you? Palm fruit. We should have plenty of those, I'm pretty sure. Let's sort our inventory here. Where's our palm fruit? Where's my palm fruit? That's not a palm fruit. I know I have palm fruit. Okay, weird. Well, anyways, I guess I'm gonna chop one of these suckers down. Actually, no, before we do that, I can answer my own question from earlier. If we shoot it, nice! We can actually get the palm fruit down, and we got our arrow back. Cool, dude, cool. Okay, anyways, let's go and get this stupid Karok seed. And then I'm gonna go see if our leaf is still back over there. Hey, I look weird. Here's a seed. Well, looks like our weapons did end up despawning, which is a little bit disappointing. I was hoping that we could end up grabbing one of those and maybe getting a little bit of sailing done today, but we'll probably have to do that in the next episode then. Unless, is this going to end up dropping a leaf for us? Is that the whole point of these? No. Really? Okay. Hey, come here, you stupid little lizard! Oh man, he teleported away. Okay, that's interesting. So I threw a bomb, hit an electric keys, his corpse touched me and electrocuted me. Thankfully, for some weird reason, we didn't end up, like, losing all of our armor and stuff like that, so that's good at least. What is that yellow resource? Probably another one we've already gotten. Is that topaz? Yeah, topaz. Oh my. Okay, what are you? Oh, it's just a Sheikah dude. Whoopsie-daisy! Well, that's okay. He's just gonna warp away, right? Those are some big blobs. That's kind of weird. I mean, that's cool. I want to target the ninja. Not the blobs. I want to target the ninja. There we go. We hit him once. And it also destroyed our boom booms. Okay. Well, that's cool. I can deal with that. Get out of here, you! Stop trying to teleport away! Okay. Got some mighty bananas and stuff. And then you jerks are going down. Because thankfully, those guys are really, really easy. And the day is finally starting to show up as well. Rip me that it was nighttime for almost this entire episode. Sorry about that, folks, but generally having a harder time in this area. What is that up there? It's a Rito! He's got us. I don't know why my brain just made this association. I'm assuming that I'm right about this. But is he going to give us another riddle? Because that looks very similar to the other one that we ended up finding way, way back on the... where it was by the Gerudo Plateau or whatever it was. The Gerudo Ice Mountains, right? There was that dude that ended up giving us the riddle. Kaz, I think. Okay, so we've definitely got a spot over there where we end up throwing a rock. I'm assuming we just throw it from right up here, but I don't know whether or not we actually throw that far, do we? Ah! There we go. Oh, boy. No. Okay. Okay, we gotta be real careful here because it gets really, really deep. I'm not exactly sure how we would end up doing this. Oh, no. Really? Really, Lonk? You gonna be like that? Okay, at least we can pick it back up. Let me see here. Whoop! How would we throw it that far then? Oh, no. It wants us to stasis it. Oh, this is gonna be gross. Okay, well, anyways, let's see. One, two, maybe? Hopefully two is gonna be enough. Nope. Three, maybe, or four, even. Okay, that's three. Was that enough? Oh, really? So close. Let's try for four, and hopefully that'll be enough. I think it's gonna go way over, but let's just try it anyways. Yeah, it just went way over, so I gotta put it about here. I mean, maybe this is why they're giving us so many of these rocks, but honestly speaking, I don't know if they actually want us to stasis this. It's just that I honestly can't figure out any other way that we would end up throwing a rock down there. Like, and also just with where this one's positioned, I don't know, dude. I don't know. Sorry about that, folks. My wireless headset ended up dead, so now I gotta use these stupid wired ones while the other one's recharged. So anyways, unfortunately, I didn't get that on camera, but I ended up just creating an ice wall, so facepalm to me. Get out of here, you stupid wired thing. Facepalm, because I was sitting there really overcomplicating it. That's the thing about this game is I'm really hoping that this starting area is gonna kind of force me to start using like something like the ice ability a little bit more often and just in general with the game, hoping that they're going to end up making us use these techniques a little bit more often because I forgot that we even had that ability, you know? Like that's the whole thing. That's why I keep forgetting this is an option. This is what we can do, right? So what I want to try and do is get over to there before we call it a day. I don't think we're going to be able to glide over there, honestly speaking, folks. So I think we're going to have to actually just create an ice pillars, like ice pillars over and over and over again. Technically speaking, we could do that for the shrine way out there as well, but that's a little bit gross. I'm probably gonna have to do that, probably gonna end up doing that off camera. Just because, what can I say? I wanna get that fast travel point over there. Anyways, let me just get over to this freak and we'll see what he has to say. Well, hopefully we end up having enough stamina to actually get up to this dude. I'm pretty sure we will, but this is a pretty steep rock. Okay, yeah, we got more than half of our stamina here, so you know what? I'm just gonna risk it. There we go. The smell of the sea. Oh, it's Kaz again! Okay, that's kind of weird. I guess they're all just called the same guy or something. Tweet-woo! Why, hello, I certainly didn't expect to see someone like you out here. Oh. How fortunate to cross paths with you again. Did you come to the sea, to see the sea? Nice pun there. This oddly shaped rock pillar we're standing on is the subject of a song. Would you like to hear it? Yes, please. Tell me a riddle. As you wish. Ahem. An ancient hero spoke in these words, one day I'll return to fight evil. Okay? My cash at the 17 of 24, this rock will point towards something or rather. What? My cash, could it be a hidden cache of money? If it was left by an ancient hero that was defeated by the calamity 10,000 years ago, it must be a big amount. Ooh. Good luck figuring it out. May the light of Illuminati shine upon you. All right. What was this one? The hero's cash. An ancient hero spoke these words. One day, I'll return to fight evil. My cash is at 17 of 24. I'm assuming that's a certain time of day because it says this rock will point towards its retrieval, right? 17 of 24, so if it's on a 24-hour clock, I guess that would be somewhere around midnight. So maybe we can actually just sleep until the night. I don't know. We'll have to figure that out in the next episode. Thanks for watching, though, folks. Very much appreciate it. Don't forget to like, share, favorite, and subscribe for more daily content. I know that we kind of just wandered around today. Just kind of a more mess around, relaxed episode. So I hope you still enjoyed it regardless. Shine orange, stay epic, everybody.